quite interesting. We got to practice on all types of equipment that simulated being on board a submarine. We had very strict physical and psychological exams. One of the things that kind of intrigued me was we had to stand in a line before a corpsman and had to put our hands together and clasp them real tight. And the corpsman would come down and make sure we weren't squeezing our hands as tight as we could. And another corpsman would walk down one man at a time, told him to open his hand, ran his finger across the palm, and if there was any sweat, that man was continued up there. In order to be qualified,
thank you. submarine's propellers were driven by electrical motors, with the electric power provided by four Fairbanks Morris diesel engines, two of which were located in each of the two engine rooms. The diesel engines drove generators which produced the electric power needed for propulsion and other purposes. If the submarine had been submerged for an extended period and needed to service briefly to freshen the air in the boat, the diesel engines would be started just as the main deck broke the surface and the hatches in the fore and aft torpedo rooms would be opened. Within 1 minute, the powerful suction caused by the diesel engines would bring fresh air into every compartment. When you have completed your tour of this compartment, please move aft to the maneuvering room.
Thank you.